about it someday.
Getting to know you. Getting to know you. Getting to know all about you. Getting to like you. Getting to hope you like me. Getting to know you. Putting it my way, but nicely. You are precisely my cup of tea. Getting to know you. Getting to feel free and easy. When I am with you, getting to know what to say. Haven't you noticed? Suddenly I'm bright and breezy because of all the beautiful and new things I'm learning about you day by day. Getting to know you, getting to know all about you. Getting to like you, getting to hope you like me. Getting to know you, putting it my way, but nicely. You are precisely my cup of tea.
I do, I am. She talks like a parrot.
What is going on with you, Maria?
I feel pretty. Oh, so pretty. I feel pretty and witty and gay. And I pity any girl who's in me today. I feel charming. Oh, so charming. It's alarming how charming I feel. And so pretty that I hardly can believe I'm real. See the pretty girl in that mirror there. Who can that attractive girl be? Such a pretty face, such a pretty dress, such a pretty smile, such a pretty me. I feel stunning and entrancing, feel like running and dancing for joy, for I love my pretty, wonderful
boy. You've been working much too hard. I think the strain is beginning to show.
Eliza, I don't care what Mr. Higgins says. You must put down your books and go to bed.
Bed, bed, I couldn't go to bed. My head's too light to try to set it down. Sleep, sleep, I couldn't sleep tonight. Not for all the jewels in the crown. I could have danced all night. I could have danced all night. And still have begged for more. I could have spread my wings and done a thousand things I've never done before. I'll never know what made it so exciting. Why all at once my heart took flight. I only know when he began to dance with me. I could have done. She climbs a tree and scrapes her knee. Her dress has got a tear. She waltzes on her way to mass and whistles on the stair. And underneath her wimple, she has curlers in her hair.
I've even heard her singing in the Abbey.
She's always late for chapel,
but her penitence is real.
She's always late for everything,
except for every meal.
I hate to have to say it, but I very firmly feel
Maria's not an asset to the Abbey.
I'd like to say a word in her behalf.
And say it, Sister Margareta.
Maria makes me laugh. How do you solve a problem like Maria? How do you catch a cloud and pin it down?
How do you find a word that means Maria?
A flippity-gibbet,
a will-o'-the-wisp,
a clown. Many a thing you know you'd like to tell her. Many a thing she ought to understand. But how do you make her stay and listen to all you say? How do you keep a wave upon the sand?
Oh, how do you solve a problem like Maria?
How do you hold a moon in your heart?
Marnie Nixon died last weekend. Scott Pelley tells us Nixon was perhaps the greatest unsung performer in Hollywood history.
Shall we dance?
1, 2, 3.
In The King and I, the audience saw Deborah Kerr, but heard Marnie Nixon.
I could have danced all night.
Years later, she told our Charles Osgood that 20th Century Fox had paid her $420 and told her to keep quiet.
They said that if anyone ever knew that I did any part of the dubbing, that they would see to it that I wouldn't work in town again. Can you imagine? I was scared to death.
She kept her secret.
I feel pretty, oh so pretty.
And dubbed for Natalie Wood in West Side Story. And when the studio didn't like Audrey Hepburn's vocal in My Fair Lady, they brought in the real talent.
I could have done.
She introduced herself to America on To Tell the Truth in 1964.
Will the real Marnie Nixon please stand up?
My name is Marnie Nixon.
Marnie Nixon died of cancer. She was 86.
Our restorers found these original soundtracks and put them to picture for the very first time.
Me to eat lots of cow, Mike, lots of it. Warm face, warm hands, warm feet. I'll wound it lovely. Oh, so lovely, sitting absolutely still. I would never budge till spring. On my knee, warm and tender as he can be. Who takes good care of me? How would it be lovely, 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 lovely.
A room somewhere far away from the cold night air, with one enormous chair. Oh, wouldn't it be lovely? Lots of chocolate for me to eat, lots of cow making and lots of eat. Warm face, warm hands, warm feet. Oh, wouldn't it be lovely?
Imagine being afraid of you.
You see?
I see you.
Oh, Maria, see only me.
nothing else but you, ever.
And there's nothing for me but Maria. Every sight that I see is Maria. Thought I'll ever know. Everywhere I go, you'll call the way
for me,
you and me.
Tonight, tonight, it all began tonight. I saw you and the world went away.
Imagine being afraid of you.
You see?
I see you.
Oh, Maria, see only me.
Only you, you're the only thing I see. Forever, in my eyes, in my words, and in everything I do. Nothing else but you, ever.
And there's nothing for me but Maria. Every sight that I see is Maria.
Tony, Tony.
Always you, every thought I'll ever know. Everywhere I go, you'll be
all the worries of
you and me.
It all began tonight. I saw you and the world went away. Tonight, tonight, there's only you tonight. What you are, what you do, what you say.
Today, all day, I had the feeling a miracle would happen. I know now I was right.
For here you are, and what was just a world is a star.